as state title games kick off, AT&T Stadium becomes a winter wonderland. One catch: while champions take home the gold, others wake up to empty stockings. While the Bobcats of Refugio rally around the idea of a repeat, the Mart Panthers prowl into the 2A Division I state championship hungry for validation after a 7-year title drought. While town populations of 2,000 watch on, small schools meet massive audiences as Refugio and Mart take state under the brightest lights in Texas. All Bobcats early on, as Refugio owned the first quarter, snatching a 14-0 early lead. But the Panthers would roar back as the mini turns mighty. Shatydrick Bailey, all 5'3", 150 of them, hits the gas and burns the Bobcats.
With speed, we couldn't run with them. I mean, they're fast.
On a goal line fourth down, Mart does not settle for three. Panthers get tricky and catch the Bobcats by surprise. Jace Terry rolls and finds Bailey for six. Mart mounts a comeback, and they're just getting started. Terry lets it soar, landing right into the arms of Jalen Curvin, setting up a walk-in Mart score. After Mart races ahead, Refugio began clawing their way back, but the Panthers leave the Bobcats in the dust, leave no doubt on the scoreboard, and leave Jerry's World as state champions.
I thought they did a better job of handling the momentum swing than we did. We jumped up 14, and instead of laying down, they handled it. And then when they got the momentum, I didn't think we handled it very well.
While Refugio lost its grasp on a lead, Mart doesn't let theirs out of its clutches. The Panthers claim the 2017 2A Division I state title, silencing the Bobcats 34-21. From Arlington, I'm Nick Walters.